was really, it was beyond the outcome. You know, really well played game. You know, we did a lot of good things from the start that we got from Lamb to the shutdown bullpen to Billy hitting a homer in the eighth off Lester, who was in total command, and then scratching out a run off Rondon, their closers, ERA of 1.3 coming into the game, and Suarez coming up with a big hit to tie it. And then Joey smoking that ball and Zobrist jumping and catching it for the 4-6 line out double play to end the 13th, I think it was. It would have won the game. Oh, it potentially would have won the game. Some great defensive plays by Brandon, Cozart, Joey on the backhand and throwing from his, you know, seat of his pants to home plate. I mean, there's just a lot of instances there that would kind of suggest that it looked like things were going to go our way. And, you know, we just weren't able to get it done. We weren't able to get that one run. We weren't able to get that one extra shutout inning, you know, that maybe gives us a chance to win the game. Just, yeah, tough one, you know, tough one. But a really well-played game, really, up until the very end.